Like to meet back again with another hairline, but this one's gonna be an actual whole video. This was requested from the gram. I think it was my man, Mr. 182 something, and it was like a whole bunch of fucking numbers. I'm sorry, I can't remember the top of my head. That's way too much. You guys don't need to hold that many fucking numbers, but that's all we're talking about, okay? Now, I ain't gonna lie to you guys. I tried to do my own haircut little tutorial, but I tried to do it on my phone. Like, this is what the guy looks like he's about to do back when I was in like 11th grade. Because, like, I have my own clippers and joining. I just like, I'm gonna get myself edge up. But just like, I just wasn't focused, so I was just like, nah, I kind of like pussied out on that shit. This guy right here is gonna have all the balls in the world to do it, most likely his first time, okay? So we're gonna check this out and get my thoughts out.
Real balls are lining yourself up too, so I'm about to give y'all a quick tutorial on how you line yourself up.
Man,
tell it.
Yeah.
Look lining that dirty before he gets dirty. You know what I'm saying?
You wrap it around
you, like that. I was like, I put a tie on, you know what I'm saying?
You just get a shirt, they don't fuck with.
Like a white
suit or something, that's what I mean.
He's a real balls, so I rock with the Andy. I only rock the Andy with the man. That's what I'm saying.
Yes, Andy's is a fucking, he's smart.
You get the cream, the ointment, the hood, whatever you call it.
He's
just gonna love
it down there. Gives it a little moisturization and shit, like scalp and shit.
You know, they sound like they were the chop-chop. They were the chop-chop. You know what I'm saying? So, anyway, you never want to start off over here. You never want to start off over here. You always start in the middle. You're trying to go in the middle. You know what I'm saying? So, whatever size you feel comfortable, you know what I'm saying?
Damn, dude.
I'm
going to
like, wait a minute, but hey, she's going to be right. I'm going to get the outfit. Yeah, dude. I'm going to wait a minute.